Hello everyone and welcome to another floor bar work here at Ballet Universe. We are simply starting laying on the ground. Pick one side to start with. You will have your knees bended and slightly in front of you. Both of your hands are down on the ground. You use them for support so that you're not really leaning backwards, but you're always slightly to the front and therefore pushing the ground with your palms. Alright, we're gonna place the head down. Make sure that you have your stomach pulled in and up and that your back spine, your entire spine is fully straight. I'm gonna take the upper leg and simply open it and close it while we keep the toes together. Again, open, close, open, close, really resisting that swing. So imagine that this upper corner of your pelvis is staying pointing to the front the entire time. We're gonna go for between 8 and 12 of these reps. When you are down with that, keep your leg up, point your feet nicely, bring the knee up high and then back down, knee up high and then back down, knee up high and then back down. Exhale, inhale. We are doing again 8 to 12 reps in here. Really make sure you are fighting the resistance of your hip, willing to fall back. Keep it nicely leaning or laying sideways while the upper corner is always pointing up to the upper corner against you. You're going to remain here with your leg and you're going to extend and bend it, keeping your foot fully pointed there. There you go. If you need more help, always feel free to push the ground with your lower knee. As you exhale, as you extend, you exhale. I want you to elongate your leg up away. Point to the upper corner, almost touch it, and come back. Again, 8 to 12 times. Remain up, staying there, just being flexed and point. You're gonna feel your knee fully straight, so your quad muscle is quite active, not having a rest in there, right? You are continuing to push the ground with lower knee. You are really supporting yourself with the bounce. And we are there, almost there, almost there. 8 to 12 reps remaining to the flex. Now bounce it downwards towards your head. 1, 2, push the ground here. 3, 4. Exhale, 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 exhale. Again, between 8 and 12. Last two for me, last one here to release and to have a little stretch for my rotators and my glute, just simply by placing the knee across my body down on the ground and then releasing the shoulders in opposition. You can help yourself by pressing that knee with the opposite arm and make sure that you really fully release. Couple of seconds in here, you will pick for yourself between 6 and 10, depending on how much you need. And then you will simply change the sides and perform the same step with your other leg. That's it. We are done with this little flow. I am sure you felt your hip here working quite well. Remember, you can always continue with a second set if the first set was not enough. And you can always add this flow to your floor bar or workout routines as you wish. See you next time.